Open handicap Pacers ready for a start. Here they come. They're off. Whack-a-mole head of a left. Way out wide. There's C Venture. Down to the inside. It's Wayne the lefty. Center of the track. Knob Hill high. Then around the turn. Four wide around the turn there was C Venture floated wide. In the mix between horses is Knob Hill high. But back to the front end. It's Wayne the lefty. Whack-a-mole head over squaring off. And here comes C Venture. Now three of them scrapping out for the lead. Gap of two to Knob Hill High. River Shark is swift behind this quick pace. Six clear vision. Valentino and last of eight is Reba Crombie. C Venture. Brennan was intent on getting the lead and he has it now. The opening quarter was hot. 26-3. It's C Venture at 6-1. C Venture length and a half on Wayne the lefty. Whack-a-mole Hanover gathered back in third. Next in fourth as they head down to the half mile is Knob Hill High. Looking to flush that one out is River Shark from six lengths out. Third over now is Clear Vision as Knob Hill High took the bait. Then on the outside, Valentino fourth over and Reba Crombie. Four in, four out, six and a half cover the field. A half mile in a demanding 54-4. 28-1 in the second quarter. Hot fractions and C Venture is going to have to buckle down here. C Venture leads it by a length toward the inside is Wayne the lefty. Plugging away is Knob Hill High at 3-1. Down to the inside, a bottled up Whack-a-mole Hanover. River Shark has quick pace to close into. Third over is Clear Vision. Just four and a half lengths from the lead. It's a tight pack and it's wide open. C Venture on a precarious lead. Three quarters eye opening. 1:23 on the final turn. C Venture shoulder to shoulder with Knob Hill High. Wayne the lefty three wide. River Shark coming alive. Four wide is Clear Vision at the top of the stretch. It's absolutely wide open on the far outside. River Shark comes away with the lead. C Venture duels into defeat, knifing through between rivals. Whack-a-mole head of a far outside. Clear Vision down to the line. River Shark has won it. River Shark close for second. Whack-a-mole Hanover or Clear Vision. Then a fourth place photo as well. 151-4.